Now for the air squat. Keep your weight on your heels. Keep your torso upright with your shoulders pulled back. Your feet should be hip width apart with your toes slightly pointed outward. Keep your knees externally rotated. Your butt, back, and core muscles should be engaged the entire time. Raise your arms while squatting down and bring them back to your side on the way up, keeping your shoulders back. On the downward portion of the squat, aim to go below